Welcome, Jacques. Thank you for coming to this year's Last Longer seminar. In your presentation, you provided also many methods and solutions as well. What's probably the one key thing that you want the audience to take away from your speech?
The one key takeaway is that I think that now we have tools that can be used to design structures for durability. And these tools are not only software solutions, but they're software solutions and all the protocols that can be used to generate input data for the calculations.
What do you feel is one of the biggest challenges right now that we face in this industry?
I think that the biggest challenge is to integrate all the knowledge that we generate. We have colleagues in structural engineering that are really coming up with super interesting solutions. You have people on the contracting side that are also working on alternate solutions. Materials engineers are also doing stuff on their own. And really the challenge is to put all this together and come up with one unique solution that will fit the needs of the owner.
So is this your first time at this event? How do you finding it, everything so far?
I find it very interesting. It's a great place. For the record, I really would like to thank all those who organized the event because it's a first-rate organization.